Previously on Titanfall 2.
What is up, everybody? My name is Avenged One, and welcome back to Titanfall 2 campaign. Now, last time what had happened was a bunch of stuff and things. So let's just get right back into this. And wait, I'm not paying attention. Not when your work suffered. Was there any skulls out here? Skulls. Like I'm playing Halo. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to crouch through this floor. Okay, that's fine. That's fine by me. That's fine. What's over there? Huh? What's over there? Huh? No, I can't tell. Uh-oh, guys. Stuff is detonated and shit. And all that. Whoo! Oh, okay. She scuttled up in the entire complex. I don't know what that means. What? Did I? Oh, how dare you say that to me? Huh. Everything is in the summer season. All I do. Oh, I thought there'd be stuff up here. Is that a thing? X-ray vision. That looks like that might be a helmet. I know. How do I get that? How am I supposed to? Who in the? What? Oh, I see, guys. I see what I'm supposed to do. I don't see what I'm supposed to do. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I do. Is that a? Oh, yeah, it is. Hmm. What? What do you mean, return to battlefield? What do you mean? Huh? What do you mean? Huh? Okay. Do I go? Oh, shit. Oh, I just had to climb up to it. That's easy. I can't go into that one. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, guys. Let me climb up to the skull quickly. I'll be right back. Climbing on up. Hoo. Ha. Climbing on up. Hoo. Ha. Climbing on up. Oh, fuck. Hoo. Aha. Whoop. Flippity bloop. That was a super easy one to get. Okay, now where am I supposed to go from here? Clearly, I'm supposed to go around the hive because it looks like honeycombs, guys. You know the everyone's favorite cereal, honeycombs, that no one likes except me. I kind of do like honeycombs. Oh, they're magically delicious, as one says. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Actually, I think I might have went the wrong way, guys. I'm not 1000% BT. Is that BT? Oh. Oh, BT's now free. Okay, I don't know what that means, or where I'm supposed to go, or what I'm supposed to do from here, but that's good to know. I really don't know. Okay, so now, what the hell is that? Is it like a doggy? It's like a little roofity roof roof. I'm the best at shooters, guys. Okay, so there's got to be something that I'm supposed to do in here. Not too sure. So let's just go back the way we came. And hopefully... Am I able to go down there, actually? Probably. Let's check this out. Okay, that's fine. I didn't want to go down there anyways. Gotta be something that I'm able to do with this. I could have sworn... That would have been okay to do. I could have sworn that. Alright, I'm not messing around. We're gonna take the. Oh, is this a thing that I'm supposed. Of course! How was I supposed to know that? Duh. This was so much easier than it was, guys. This is like 1,000 times easier than it was supposed to be. Get out of here. Oh, no. No. I'm sorry. I didn't meant to. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. So let's... Fuck that robot in his face. Make him look like a disgrace. All right. So clearly I was supposed to actually just turn this thing on. But I wasn't paying attention. And I took the super hard way of unlock... Am I supposed to go this way? I would guess I am. Hi. Good evening. Bow! Fuck you. You suck. I could have actually made it up here without that. Because that's how good I am. I just wasn't paying attention. So stupid. Oh. Oh. I suggest so too, BT. I suggest so too. Hoo! Invisibility! Scratch my eye. That's what I use invisibility for. Oh, punch the table. It's to scratch my eyeball. My eyeball. Can you all leave me alone and get out of here? Ha! Bow! In the face. Oh! I punched it. That's what I did. Clap, clap. Okay. There's got to be another skull around here somewhere. Obviously, I just don't know where because I've never done it before. I thought I saw one. What? Someone behind me? BT, I see you, buddy. Where you go? Oh, there he is. Look how cute he is. Okay. Good for BT. Let's go get him. What? Huh? Who? What, when, where? Why and how? Okay, BT, I'm coming to you, but there's the other one. I see it. Okay. I gotta wall run faster than that. Oh. Or, you know, mess up like I just did. All I do is flex. I don't need a reason. BT, I did it, buddy. No, wait, don't close on me. I'm coming to get the Scully Batoni. That's both. That's how I do. What'd you say? Oh, you want me to embark? Okay. I'm coming, BT. Let me inside of you. Alright, BT, where are we going? Oh, there's a lot of stuff going on over here, BT. Don't much like it. Let's get rid of this Ronin quickly. All I do is flex. I don't need a reason. Okay, excuse me, little guys. Where did he want me to go? He didn't fully mark it on my radar. So, aha. Wait, what? Where did... Wait, he disappeared. Is that another bad guy? Can you not... who tethered me? I don't even know what's going on, guys. I'm super confused. All I know is I gotta kill this North Star up here because he's such a bitch. It's not even funny. Get out of here, North Star. No one likes you. Whoa. I fell. That's a thing that I did. Yeah? Uh-huh. That seems like a thing that I would do. How do you get up there? Oh, I forgot he could fly. I don't want to activate my flight core. I got this. I'm the best. Because all I do is flex. I don't need a reason. Okay, let's go. I probably should grab that battery. That seems like a good thing to do. Let's get it. Just so we're a little bit more secure on our magnificent journey of doom through the Netherlands. Not that that's where we would be going, but, you know. I don't see why we wouldn't go. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. Where the hell are we going? Whoa. Okay, so that's falling. I have a feeling that there's going to be a boss at the end of this mission. Just because there wasn't one at the last two missions. Because I think I did two missions last video. There's a Titan? You're a Titan, huh? Huh? Oh, all I do is flex. I don't need a reason. I kind of need a reason. Oh, you son of a bitch, Taco. Oh, it's a tone. That's a taco. Battle array! Come on, BT. We have to do our thing. We have to get everybody out of here. Who in the hell? Am I supposed to go this way? That way? Which way? I don't know. Ooh, I have no idea what we're doing. I'm just kind of... Excuse me. Oh, he did. Oh, he did. Oh, he did. Ash. Put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive. That makes you worth something to me. She's a robot. I know I said that right into the mic, but I'm about to mess it. Holy Jesus! I didn't expect her to just come at me like that. That's okay. Watch this. Oh, this isn't doing nothing. That didn't do much for me, guys. But you know what? That's okay. Because all I do is flex. I don't need a reason. Because I'm the best. Because I am the best. I don't need a reason. I got excited because that rhymed. Get out of here. Oh, no. Yeah, I expected more out of you too, Ash. Because I'm better than you. BT, I need battery. Battery. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Come on, BT. Come on. Wait. Oh, no. Yep. Warning. Hoo-ha, 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 hoo-ha. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Get out of here, Ash. No one like... Oh, that was a lot easier this time. Ash, you don't stand a chance against me. I'm 1,000 times better than you, Ash. You stupid... Oh, she's standing a chance. She's doing it, guys. Look at her. Last call. Ash! That was actually really easy. Okay, she just bled, and I know that she was a robot, so I'm not gonna question that. Can you not? All I do is kill. I don't need a reason. Look at all my skill. It's bleeding season. I don't know. What tunnel? Is it a tunnel? BT, first of all, BT, I gotta grab this for you. Because you're a little weak, BT. And then I'm gonna... What? And now pick me up, my buddy. Come on in. And the tunnel. Oh, the tunnel. Of course. I don't know where that is. Shouldn't it escape the test facility? This way. Okay. I found out I have an objective button. I had no idea. Oh, look at that. Would you look at that? Oh, sorry about that. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, sorry about that. Canada! Because Canadians are nice and shit. That's what I'm getting at there. And oh, that's it. You guys are doomed. Get out my face. Alright. Ash was actually a lot easier than I had originally anticipated. She may have beat me once. She may have beat me once, but that was just a fluke. As the people in the as the people in my holy shit. That was pretty cool. This is a loading screen. All I know was something about affecting cars and cha-cha. Okay, we did it, BT. Investigate the facility. Sounds good, BT. That sounds like a thing that I... Don't get captured again, BT. Okay, good stuff, BT. That's why me and BT are best friends, guys. Because... What? Oh, okay. I saw the past. Or the future. I mean, the future might be pleasant. Maybe they got it back up and running. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not a genie. I'm in your way. Oh, I'm in your way. Okay, whatever. What are we looking at, guys? Wait, you have a blue cap. Oh. What just happened?
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility.
Oh. Okay, distortions and stuff. Alright, well, I farted. I didn't meant to. What? Oh. Audio log. Okay, I understand. Aye, aye, Captain. I can't hear you. Aye, aye, Captain. Wait, did I already come this way? No, I didn't. BT, I know you're here, buddy. My bestest friend. Look at me, guys. Still wall running. Still wall running. Still making it. Oh. Oh, that's a bird! That's a bird! Do I go after it? Do I? Oh. No, I don't. The answer is I don't go. Is it gonna be back? Ah! No, we're fine. Oh, I see that.
What is this place?
I see that. I see that. That's mine. Haha! Yeah! Oh. I messed that up. So how many facilities are there? Big Terry! Look, I can't get it! Cha! Oh, shit. B-Terry. You see what you did to me? Ha! And then... Ha! Spit a bit quick! I day, I pay, I slay. I don't want to angle. Get a bitch. Okay. I don't know what that... What? B-T, look, I found the other one. They were all right here. This game is so easy. This game is, like, the easiest. And to think my friend Kyle was saying he couldn't find all the things. Come on, Kyle. Get it together. They were both right here.
Adoy.
No, okay, let's see. Interesting. BT, you scared me. That's a bird.
Hmm.
Oh, okay. I guess that's good and all. Should we go then, BT? Oh, snap. That looks cool. I don't know what it is, but... Oh, poor BT. He can't fit through the door. Oh, this way. Lucky you. Time to earn my keep. Yep. Major Anderson's about to be super goddamn impressed and shit because I'm so cool. Let me through. Ow. Oh! I just punched that dog in the goddamn throat. He didn't even expect... What did that say? Oh, no. Is that Major Anderson? Yep. That's Major Anderson, if I've ever seen an Anderson Major myself. I don't know what that means.
BT, I found Anderson. He's in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Anderson's current temperature. A BT is such a savage. Okay. Well, Anderson is dead, and he is not proud of me. Because he is dead, and he can't be proud of nothing. What? What do I get to ride? Huh? Oh, nothing. I don't get to ride nothing. Damn, that was actually really funny. I didn't expect BT to be such a savage. Don't tell me what to do, BT. I'll hand you your own damn helmet. You. Does he want a high five? Can I stand on his hand? Oh, here you go. This is for you. Command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. To me? Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. No, I don't want it. Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs, Russia SRS. I don't want it, BT. Oh. 2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during
the mission. Oh, she gotta write a death report anyways. Ha ha! Cause he dead. He's dead. It's blood. What? Okay. Get out of here. Did I ask for a dragon bird? No. Logbook updated. I didn't see any device on Anderson. What are we supposed to do?
Our mission has been updated.
Okay. Okay, thanks, BT. Okay. Ooh, look at that booty. Ooh, damn. It's good. Get out of here. Okay. Oh, I killed this one. I'm sorry. I didn't know. I had no idea. Does it even have a head? Maybe next time you can throw me. Yeah. Oh, he noted it. Thank you, BT. You're a good person. You're a great friend. All I do is flex. I don't need a reason. I want to go outside. I want to go because I'm a savage. It won't let me. Okay. Maybe down here then. Hoo-wah. Flippity flop. Is this robot still alive? Not anymore. Oh. He's dead. All of them are like turned to ash. Just like Lugia. Oh, am I supposed to fight these? Oh, shit. Well, I mean. Yep. They were coming out. I was beating their ass so hard, I beat them into death in the past. Get out of here. No one likes you. Hit them through the wall. Oh, shit. They had no idea. Oh, my God. There is indeed a lot of them, guys, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to handle this. Okay, this time I am not going to fight them, but... I'm probably going to try and fight him. Get out of here. Hoo, nobody like you. Hoo. Yeah, that's what I thought. You did. It's blood. No, let me just get through this door. Oh, shit, I used my cloak too early. No one likes you. No one likes you. They coming through every which way. They coming. Excuse me. Coming through. Yeah, I think that's what I was. What? What does that say? Oh, satchel. I'll take a satchel. I like satchels. Satchel for you. And then, boob. And then, what, do I blow it up? What? Did that blow up in the future? I don't know. I'm not too sure. Okay, they're sending a team to investigate. What? I don't know. I don't know where the story's going. Time travel is not what I expected. But, oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, my God. This is getting pretty cool. Okay. Here's the happy robot. I don't know. Oh, more happy robots. When did I pick this weapon up? I have no idea. I'm scared. Okay. Shit's happening, guys. I don't know. Huh? What? Take Anderson's wrist-mounted device. I walked around the whole building to get to the top portion. To get to the top portion of Anderson. Oh, shit. That is so fucking funny. this is so real, because, I mean, not everyone dies so cool. Look how Anderson died. He fucking... What the fuck? I'll beat a time travel. Okay. I'm fine with that. And now I'm good. Oh, go back! Go back! Okay, and now I'm good. Yeah. Oh, shit. This is kind of cool. What? Oh, shit. That's really cool. I don't want to fight them. What is this? What the fuck? Oh, I forgot. No. Oh, I'm going to kill you guys because that works. Oh, are you fucking shitting me? What? I'm playing it off loop. Who the fuck am I? Fucking avenged one, bitch. The fuck you think I am? Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. What the fuck? What the figgity fuck? Did you guys see that bullshit? It signed me off of the goddamn game. I was playing an offline game. My god, I can't handle Xbox. I hope they see that. Stupid ass Xbox. Okay, that's fine. This one's sleek. He cute. Yeah. Oh! Future! Haha, that's what you get, bitch. Oh! Oh, that's good. That's good. That's good. Oh! Oh, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. Is there more? There are more bad guys? No more bad guys. What is you? What is that? Oh. Did I already get all the helmets? I can't remember. Oh, am I not able to check? Okay. That's fine. Alrighty, he's not doing so. Can I go in his cage and then turn the thing into the? That'd be pretty funny. No, okay. Those are closed. All right, I guess we go through here. Okay, yeah, that's it. Shit, this is like the coolest thing ever. Like normally when games do time travel, it's shitty, but this game's actually doing it very well. I had to kill all these guys. If I'm gonna die, I gotta just go back to the future. Gain my health back. Grenade. Back to the... Oh, is that grenade in the past? I didn't know that was how it worked. Oh, shit, I did it again. Fuck. I had no idea. Oh, watch this. They don't know. Where is he? I'm right here. I burned his ass with lasers and shit. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. And boop. They were like, where'd he go? I'm like, I'm right here, bitch. I'm right behind you. Where'd he go? I'm right here. Where you at? Oh. Oh, that got just as dangerous, if not more dangerous. I'm not too sure. Watch this, though. Boom! You had no idea! This game is so cool. How did Cooper Major Farson even... What was his name? How'd he die? How'd he even die? Oh, you still alive? Oh, wait. Hold on. That's how he almost died. Is he wasn't paying attention to this thing right over here. Which almost got him. Aha, watch this, guys. I'm gonna go behind him. Boom! Fuck you. Okay, let's see. You're happy, you're happy. You're feeling glad you got sunshine in a bag. Let's see. Let's go through here. Call it a day. Oh, wait. Oh, well, you know what? We're just gonna... What was that? We're not gonna mess with that. Not today, because last time I did that, those things killed me. Where am I supposed to go? Down here? I heard that. Oh! Holy shit! Yeah! In the future! Past? Future? This is the future. That was the past. Out of the past! Back to the future! To the... Part 2! Okay. I don't know. I don't know which one is worse, to fight these guys? I'm like fighting things on two different planes. Holy shit! Holy shit! Where's it gonna go? Kill this dude quickly. Okay. I wonder if my grenades will be back. You're dead to me. You're dead to me. Gotta kill everybody. Oh, shit. Oh! No! Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, there's another one. That was weird noise, and I regret it tremendously. But I cannot take it back. So this is just how we live now. Hey, not nice. Hey, I said not nice. We're dead. That's what I thought. Watch this, guys. Boom. All I do is flex. I don't need a reason. While I'm on the strip, I don't need a reason. Sliding just like this, I don't need a reason. Everything is fun in the killing season. That's how I do. Oh, he don't know where I'm behind you. I like this. This is good. This is... Yeah. This is good. This way. This way is blood. Okay. And now, this is actually like so cool because I actually don't know. I don't know why. Something about time travel. It's vines and shit. What is that? What did I see? Huh? I thought I saw some shit. Oh, okay. What is that? Oh, it's an enemy. Alright, I have no idea what's going on, guys. I'm just saying, what is that? I don't know. What is that? I don't know. Stupid. Hi, guys. What? Oh. Okay. What? Oh shit, Anderson out. It's the same. And now it's cool again. And now it's the same. But now it's cool again. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, guys. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is this what he saw? All I do is flex. I don't need a reason. You're dead. There's nothing you can do to stop me. I don't need. Get out of here. Watch this, guys. Floop. And then floop. Floop. Is that a bad guy? No, what was that? That's a helmet. That means this is a new mission. 6 helmets. Oh my god. That's a lot of helmets. That is a lot more helmets than I had originally anticipated. Oh. It's like the Resident Evil room. Oh, I see. There we go. Excuse me. Coming through. Oh, wait. I gotta get in here before I do like that, because I would've burned to death. Okay, let's see here. Where am I supposed to... Am I able to go... No. No enemies. Huh. Peculiar. Oh, farted. Peculiar. What? Oh, this is another Anderson thing. So, like, the didact thing? Okay. Sure. From Halo. They kind of did. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Huh. Is this it? Is that the Ark? This one right here? This perfectly good one right here? Is that the Ark? Is that one? Is that it? Is that the Ark? Is that one it? Oh, hey! Stop that! Bad Robo-Bobo! Okay, where am I supposed to go? I don't know, actually. Huh. Okay. Yeah. Maybe this way? I don't know. Huh. Interesting. Oh, I don't know which one's better. Preferably none of them, I guess. Alright. Ugh. We're fine, I killed all of them. So, I'm supposed to... Huh. Haha, you guys thought you were better than me. Watch this. Bow! Oh, you know what? They're protected in there, so I'm not even gonna mess with that. No, sir. We'll just leave them back. Oh! We'll just continue on this way. I don't know what's going on at all. I am, like, stressed out. At least I have my happy robo friend. Oh my god. Why wasn't I able to steal? What the fuck? Alright, that's fine. That would explain it. This is really cool. This is super intense. I call bullshit. For that one right there. Yeah, I do. Why is it loading out? Huh? Why is it loading out? Alright, let's see. Good. Oh, bad. Oh, good. Oh, bad? Okay. Oh! Fuck! It spawned me in a bad spot, guys. I know you saw that. Was this in here? What are these? I don't care. I'm just a gamer. Alright, let's see. Oh, hi, happy robo friend.
I love my robo friends. Do-da. I just love my robo friends all the live long day.
All the live long day robos.
All the live long day hobos. I just love my robo friends all the live long day.
Spin a bit quick. I say I don't want to. Okay, we're fine. Oh, you gotta stop. I'm trying to do. Oh, fans. Whoop.
Punch.
What the fuck is that? Get out of here. No one likes you. Oh, I see. Whee! Because before it would have electrocuted me. I get it. You're clever, game. Oh, I saw that. Ah! Damn it. Okay. I gotta get this, guys. Fuck! Okay. Yeah, buddy. I know I died, but that's okay. That's okay. That is. Oh, All right, guys. I made it across. I know I was quiet and shit, but I did. Large amount of who now? Okay. I got it, BT. Don't even worry, buddy. Center of the active of the rings. I don't know what that means, BT. But I got you on a stick. Don't you worry about it. Oh, that's a fan. It needed to be like this. Oh! Ow! Okay. Guys, here we go. Watch this shit. Hot! Fat! Hot! Fat! Hot! Yeah! Oh, okay. I thought I died. Okay, we're good. Oh, that sounded like Castlevania shit right there. They were targeting the planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. Huh? Our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony. Ah, shit. Not Harmony. Too bad you died, Anderson. Oh, wait. I could do that. Oh, shit. Damn, what a savage. I'm helping Anderson. Wow. Look, he's kicking his ass in the past. Okay.
That was Major Anderson's final recording.
Oh.
Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I don't know how he... I don't give a shit. Okay. Audio log. Oh, BT, I don't want to do the diddly. Okay, let's go ahead and meet BT outside. He's somewhere around here. How do I get to him? I have no idea. Oh, never mind. I kind of have an idea, guys. You! We're fine. I may have not expected that, but I solved the problem. So that's really all that matters in the long run, at least. I don't know. I did it. I'm the best. Yeah,
BT.
All right, guys. Well, I am all out of time for this video. The Titanfall video seemed to go a little bit longer. I passed gas, I'll admit. The Titanfall video seemed to go a little bit longer because I can't tell when one mission ends or when the next one begins. But it's a whole lot of fun, so it doesn't even matter. But thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you all enjoyed the video. That was actually really interesting. I really like the time travel mechanic. They did such a good job with it. Most games don't, but this game actually did a really good job. They made it like interesting with the parkour, how I had to like change time while jumping to do stuff and other things like that. You know what I'm saying. But once again, thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you all enjoyed the video. And until next time, I'm a Vengeful. And stuff like that.